other day I chanced to meet a soldier friend of mine. He'd been in camp for several weeks and he was looking fine. His muscles had developed and his cheeks were rosy red. I asked him how he liked the life and this is what he said. Oh, how I need to get up in the morning. Oh, how I'd love to be made in bed. For the hardest blow of all is to hear the bugler call. You've got to get up this morning. Oh, boy.